Love all.
One.
Snakes, touch shots, and everything else.
That's it.
It is more the top player in the game right now, according to the world rankings.
No, three.
Deal with a tough loss, you come back stronger than ever.
3-1.
Effective, his Chiquita. Good timing here. Seeing when he might turn the corner. We're playing it wide to the backhand as well. In a simple. Good pressure here. Maybe aren't in the top 30 in the world rankings yet. Is the ability, the cloud crawler rather. Xu Xin, a first time father. World Tour. Right now he's got two receives ahead. Oh, what a backhand. Short stroke.
Five,
it's around here, game number one.
Six,
oh, right down the line. Doesn't mess around here, just right inside the line at the.
Nine.
Tight. Oh, the power in. Watch them this morning in warm-ups, you'd think no chance against Xu Xin. But it's very different when you're just playing for, when suddenly the puzzle pieces start to come together. And game number one, happens. Liang Jingkun with the serve, up 1-0 in games. Now this is gonna be the out. Side to side, no problem. Liang Jingkun's testing him with the soft, spinny shots. Behind the table a little bit. Oh, nobody home, the front door. Front door needs some security here with Liang Jingkun on the other side. Point. Back it to use. Now, Xu Xin 2 years ago would have been all forehand, no question.
Three, two.
As a shake hands player, which side do I use?
Two.
From Xu Xin. Slightly abbreviated strokes. He's got arguably the longest forehand stroke in the game. Position and brought him back into the game. Surprise, surprise, again. Oh, what a rip of a backhand. Sees this one coming just clear of the table, locks and loads and just blows through this ball. Textbook perfect backhand. Oh, second bounce on the table. The time they played on the World Tour, Xu Xin did that twice at 9-9 to save the game.
Seven.
Just too wide, good.
Nine.
Hasn't found any yet. Not many anyway.
Five.
Had no idea where that ball was coming and 5 game points for his opponent. That's odd, but he takes the point, still in it, just 4 down. Champs in 2017, pulled off the victory. And the flick, still 2 game points left for Liang Jingkun. The ripping backhand finds the net, Liang Jingkun with a sweat gathering his plans for what he can do to turn things around.
Take
all my English. Immediately went just defending.
Three, two.
In and out very well. Different depths on the table.
Three, all.
Getting involved, doing everything they can to help. There's the kill. He's not afraid to do much, but he knows where he's strongest.
Three, five.
Enthusiast, who they thought would win this tournament or at least be in the final.
Three, six.
Just fine for himself. There shouldn't be any financial stress at home. Oh, look at the timing here. We've seen Shuxin just standing straight up for a moment in shock. Oh, burned right back. Parallel shot. Our understanding of physics. A bit of snapping. Oh, backhand just long. Shuxin going into the more passive play, getting defensive early in the rally. Says, you know what, let me try winning from behind the table. I've won a lot of rallies from back here. Rallies we've seen in table tennis have come from Shuxin behind the table. Oh, inside out for the finish. Liang Jingquan made it look easy. The most dominant player of 2019 back against the ropes. Saves a game on his side. Jingquan with a two-game cushion. Just out of reach, the bend. Definitely in some hot water at the moment.
One love. One off.
And obviously has released their young strengths quite early. What about his game plan?
3-2.
Rhythm of Liang Jingquan, force him to lift a little bit more. Ma Ito has had her share. Ooh, the chop block. Varying amounts of spin to accompany that. The net for me really started to show signs of mental strength, versatility in the game. Team, of course, Ma Long. Oh, the side spin, the touch from behind. We saw here at 9 o'clock this morning. Shuxin backing off the table, giving up some space. What a chase there, the shot. The onus of aggression, touch, and decision making. Two-thirds of their matches have gone to the deciding seventh.
Eight, seven.
Very crisp. I thought getting his first game on the scoreboard.
Eight.
Now this is old-fashioned Shuxin, not leg shot. Oh, touch off the top. And world number one keeps it. The delicious cinnamon buns can be dangerous and delicious. Well anticipated. With the perfect length. Three games. Ways to make Liang Jingquan on chances. To make the opponent less threatening.
Love six.
Subtle, very over the table game, and the penhold grip helps him quite a bit. Momentum after his victory in last game. Almost saves it to the dictator. Wow. Working on my diction.
7-2.
Forehand. He's fast and he's agile, but he's 29. At 29, your body might still be able to take a lot. Oh, Shuxin creating. Curves on his side should be able to shut out this game. World. That point was massive. That catch, the control that Liang Jingquan had on top of every bounce from Shuxin's kicking snake, and the nerve is still with Liang Jingquan. Power into the body. Timeout once per match. Ooh. Euro. And then 7 of the next 8 points to Liang Jingquin, and now it's Xu Xin.
Hey, nice.
Heavy rotation. Perfect setup, the long push to look at victory. Front row seat, but hasn't been able to cross the line for a few games now. The Chinese national team that he's capable of representing on the biggest stage. Players can represent each national association. Smart play down the line.
3-1.
So far in game 6 for Liang Jingquin. Will help off the net here in this match. Can't think of how many he's won from far behind.
2-4.
A little bit less dangerous to help you win the point.
3-4.
One net recovery, versatility. Xu Xin has more. But in turn, games wise, you can see it there at the bottom of the screen. One to the. There's that wide angle. Heavy underspin on the serve. The whole body's working together to generate that snap of the wrist. Obviously. Trying to keep it base. Hitting too early, Liang Jingquin. Just 3 points away from a victory over world number 19. Wry head shake. And the ball catches the. And there it is. Liang Jingquin takes down world number 1. Even superheroes need a rest sometime. After bringing a new baby into the world, the